middle of open. And there's Adam. No.
For I'm afraid of what I will discover inside. You told me that I would find a home within the fragile substance of my soul.
Got 5 casks here. We tasted them. We decided on that one. Leaded or
leaded.
Adam's gonna get to pour it.
Supply it.
I can't move.
Good to hear you hold them like that.
So you don't get your finger chopped.
Well, what actually happens is there's a filament here. The fishermen cut that.
Oh,
so they can't bite
you. So they can't bite you.
That's why I'm so brave. Can you hold it? You feel it?
It's a live crab.
Yeah, can't nip it.
Oh, it's trying to get you.
Yeah, he's clamping right around my hand.
Is it hurt?
No, it's just weird.
I'm only kidding on about the toes being cut. You know what I mean? I can't get
it. Ah, he's got my finger!
Ah, he just kind of pulls in towards
you. Hello, can you see me, Mr. Crab? See you like a kiss.
Ew, you just kissed it! Can I hold it?
Yeah.
Can you take... He's gonna get me. No, just, he's touching
what,
me!
If it's not you, I just want it with 2 hands. Yeah. Okay?
Okay, I'm gonna do it.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I just got my finger on!
You're such a baby.
It's a live crab. his little wee eyes, they're going back and forth.
It's
a lobster, it's alive.
Do you want to hold the lobster?
Ooh, it's blue.
Okay, what you do is you put your hand under there and just hold it like that. Open,
that's his claws have just
put your hand under there.
Elastic bandage shut.
Hi, little lobster. I'm really sorry I've eaten you before, but you're tasting good.
Okay, so here's your oysters from Auburn.
Mm-hmm.
How do you feel about them?
I'm so excited. Oh, I'm so excited. You think you have to cut it? Yeah, you do. Ready? To Auburn.
Amy, what are you doing there?
Looking for skipping stones.
Skimming.
Skimming.
I know this. Oh, you are? Okay. That was it? You are lame.
Oh my goodness! That was phenomenal! You have neither reason nor rhyme. 12! With which to take. That was amazing! Yeah, I found it.
So perfect!
I found shells. I found that one, it's really pretty.
Uh-huh.
It's kind of perfect. Then I found a little tiny baby one.
Such a tiny baby shell.
I know, it's tiny, tiny. It's so tiny.
Must have
so
just been a wee baby shell when it died.
It didn't die.
A wee baby fish.
It didn't die.
Why? Is there anything inside it?
No, they move out of this shell and they find a bigger shell like this one.
Oh yeah?
And then they live in it until they're too big for it and then they find another shell.
Oh, is that right?
Yes.
So nobody died when they were in that one?
No.
Okay, that's good.
They did not die. They didn't! Why are you making fun of me?
I'm making fun of you. What's going on here? Oh, this is the other pew I was talking about.
Yeah, it's really pretty. Just look at all the little ruffles.
I know, it's
cool,
isn't it?
Like that one right there, it's really cool.
It's like, what? How does it go? Oh, yeah, that's what I thought.
Slidey, slide. Oh, not.
Please don't fall in. I don't know what we're talking about, but I'll come and find out. This is what you're complaining about, the scene of a murder. There's been a murder.
I need to start blocking it off with some police tape.
Have you got some police tape?
Yeah.
Get your forensic suit on.
Yeah. Put a measurement out there and take some pictures.
No, you're crazy.
Oh, I found the crab.
Oh, you did?
I found him, yeah.
More evidence, please don't fall in.
It's right there.
Oh,
that
yeah.
poor crab.
He has been eaten from the inside.
Yes, he has.
Well, I think it's the work of a cannibal.
Ew.
Look at all the whirlpools.
And there's not a leg. Holy
what?
Cow.
Oh, that's what I thought you said.
Oh my goodness, almost.
Yeah, I don't fancy going swimming in here. Laura Falls.
There's an old ruined castle in the, just on an island.
In the middle of Loch Awe.
In the middle of Loch Awe. Nice, you're looking it. You're looking it. That's really funny. Okay. As we come out, see Inverary. Where are we, Adam? Mine was so much grosser. You're lame. That was not even gross at all.
We're in Dunoon.
For how long?
Not many more minutes. We're on the ferry.
We're on the ferry? We're inside the ferry. Adam's worried we're gonna crash into the Scottish line. We're gonna crash into that boat right there. But it's a very far distance away. I think Adam's crazy. He's talking pish. What are you doing? That was the boat we were supposed to hit, which of course we didn't. Because Adam's talking pish. Are you talking pish?
Utter pish.
Yeah.
Total pish. Fusty pish. Four of the best fish chips
in the world. Yeah.
After about an hour, would you say?
Yeah.
An hour?
It was a long time. This better be good.
Grand unveiling.
I got monkfish.
Mm-hmm. That
looks really
awesome.
Good. Yeah.
But you know it's good because you've already been eating
it. I have already tried it.
Before you shoot it then.
And I have to tell you, it is the best fish I've ever tasted. Fried fish. Deep fried fish.
Deep fried fish.